A concussion is a mild form of a traumatic brain injury that actually causes a functional problem with the brain rather than an anatomical problem with the brain. My name is Jocelyn Ricasa, and I am board certified in internal medicine, family medicine, and sports medicine. One of the ways to tell about a sports concussion, it's usually identified by either a coach or a parent, and it occurs with a blow or a jolt directly to the head or a blow to the body that causes rapid movement back and forth towards the head. In general, the signs and symptoms of a concussion are divided into four different categories. The first one is cognitive ability or behavior, so thinking, concentrating. There's also changes in sleep, as well as changes in behavior or mood, being a little bit more emotional. And lastly, physical changes, problems with headaches, dizziness, or even problems with balancing or reaction time. The most important thing is for them to be removed from play for at least a 24-hour period and until they've been evaluated by a healthcare professional. When a patient comes to my office for concussion, we do a full neurologic exam, as well as discuss all of the symptoms or signs that they've had. Our concussion program at Bon Secours is wonderful because it's actually a multidisciplinary approach to concussion care. As a sports medicine specialist, I work collaboratively with the physical therapists and athletic trainers in order to minimize the amount of time that the student athlete is away from their sport. This actually might require changing the amount of schoolwork or the amount of time that their child attends school, as well as possibly decreasing the amount of computer time.